Every one of us is in this human body in this world on a soul journey in this present life to learn to love and to forgive. But do you love a thief who steals your stuff without having remorse and laugh and brag about it telling his or her friends how stupid you are? The thief always says he didn't steal anything. Do you forgive such a person? This is the Paranormal Life Channel. Click like and subscribe as the algorithm for a wider reach. A thief is a criminal and gets extreme pleasure stealing your stuff. They think they are great and successful. Most thieves get caught out and go to jail in the end. I let a cleaner clean my apartment once, and when she left, she had stolen my press card, loose cash, and other items. And her hands were very quick. Somebody stealing your stuff do affect you and makes you feel depressed. Thieves come in different forms and can be anybody. Criminals give off a bad vibration which affect you. When they die one day, they will be assembled in a similar group of thieves, and they will face the consequences immediately after death. Even if you forgive them, they have darkened their own souls. Most thieves are also drug addicts. These criminals are masters of deception. Do you forgive someone who tried to poison you? We are surrounded by criminals. Those who cover for them, are they just as guilty? What is your opinion? Did we attract these criminals? I would like to hear your opinion on whether you should forgive those who harm you. Thanks for watching, till next time.